This is Jason from ReplayXD. We're going to go over our ReplayXD 1080 full 1080p action video camera. So the ReplayXD 1080 camera is the most advanced, smallest, lightest action sports camera on the market. We also were the first to include an HDMI out port. What this allows for is for live view, you can plug in our supplied HDMI cable into the back of the camera and into a flat panel TV with HDMI in or an HDMI in monitor. This helps you line up your shot to get that perfect angle, and you can also play back from the camera as well. To put your ReplayXD 1080 into live view mode, gently insert your mini HDMI connector into the back of the camera. Insert the other end of the HDMI cable into a flat screen TV with the HDMI input or an HDMI in monitor. Once you've done that, you can now power on the camera. Once the camera is powered on, it will now go into live view mode. If you want to view the files off of your camera, make sure that your ReplayXD 1080 is turned on and that your SD card is fully inserted. Once it's fully inserted, you can plug in the HDMI connector into the back of the camera. You can plug in the other end of the HDMI cable into your TV or monitor. Once it's in thumbnail mode, you can simply press the power on-off button to cycle through each thumbnail. When you're on the selected thumbnail, you can now play and stop your thumbnail. This is the Heimlich mount. This is our swivel tilt mount. It offers 360 degrees of rotation and also 360 degrees of lens rotation in the mount. We also give you 8 degrees of tilt at all angles. To put the ReplayXD 1080 into the Heimlich mount, you simply line up the center and click it in. Once it's in, you can line up the grooves, and now you can rotate your camera 360 degrees to the desired location. There's also an aluminum cam arm on the side. When you open it, you can now rotate the camera 360 degrees as well as 8 degrees of tilt at any desired position. Once you find your desired angle, you can simply close the cam lever and now it's locked. To get the Heimlich out of the snap tray, you simply press down on the tab and push it forward. Once it's loose, you can get it out. To insert the Heimlich into the snap tray, you simply line up the channels and push it in until it clicks. Make sure that the tab is pushed up and that it has clicked. The mount that comes on your box is called our lowboy mount. The lowboy mount is a very simple mount. It enables the camera to be extremely low, low profile, fixed, and rigid. What's nice about the lowboy mount is that it has 360 degrees of lens rotation. To rotate your camera in the lowboy, you simply slide it out of the tray by pressing down the two tabs. You can now adjust the rotation of your camera. To put your ReplayXD 1080 in the lowboy mount, simply turn the lowboy mount upside down, spread open the mount, make sure the buttons are lined up with the channel, and you can slide it right in. Once you slide it in, you can now rotate the camera to your desired position and slide it into the tray. Once it's slid into the tray, the camera is now locked down. It will not rotate. Your ReplayXD 1080 features a replaceable lens cover and bezel. To replace this, simply unscrew the lens bezel. To install your lens kit, make sure that you install the small O-ring that's already installed and present. Install the O-ring inside the lens bezel. Install the lens cover. Make sure thread it on and tighten it. Once the lens bezel bottoms out and is tight, it means it's sealed. Here at ReplayXD, we've spent thousands of hours developing our internal audio. It has an auto gain mic, which does an excellent job of toning down loud environments and at suppressing wind noise. We do the best job at suppressing wind noise, but in those occasions where wind is even more apparent, such as skydiving and other high speed activities, we include a windbreaker decal kit. Simply peel off one of your windbreakers and apply it over the microphone hole. Once you've applied it over the microphone hole, it does an excellent job of suppressing wind noise.